In communicating the message of God, Prophet Muhammad encountered all kinds of obstacles placed in his path by the idolaters. They behaved aggressively and sought to set traps for the Prophet. Eventually, they went further, exiling and seeking to imprison or even kill him. However, no matter what befell him, our Prophet was always patient and resigned, and maintained his submission to God. With great determination, he continued to preach the word of God. Because he knew that there was goodness and something auspicious in all things created by God, even the very worst difficulties. One of the clearest examples of this is his words when he was hiding in a cave with Abu Bakr after leaving Mecca. Our Prophet's words are related as follows in the Quran. If you do not help him, God did help him when those who did not believe drove him out, and there were two of them in the cave. He said to his companion, "Do not be despondent, God is with us." Then God sent down his serenity upon him and reinforced him with troops you could not see. He made the word of those who did not believe undermost. It is the word of God which is uppermost. God is almighty, all wise. The Prophet's words and actions are the best possible models for believers. Because interpreting events auspiciously is an important virtue stemming from sincere faith in God and a way of life imposed by that faith. Believers face up to everything that befalls them with great maturity and know that there is a reason for these events. They first do all they can to resolve a matter. They then place their trust in God and accept the outcome and try to see its auspicious aspect. In one hadith, our Prophet described the reward that those who put their trust in God can expect. If you put your faith completely in God, He will arrange for your sustenance in the same way as He provides for the bird. They go out in the morning with their stomachs empty and return filled in the evening.